Okay, could I get the vocal on the left?
Check, check, check. 1, 2, 3. Sounds good on this end.
Okay. The vocal mic on the dulcimer. Is there a switch on that mic? Try the switch.
How about now? Oh, yeah, that's right. 1, 2, 3. Check, okay. Check, check.
How about the dulcimer itself? Okay. The fiddle vocal. A little more.
Hello. There you go. There we go.
A little more.
Testing, testing.
Okay. The guitar on the your right. That's the wrong one.
Max, oh. Marlene?
Yeah, Marlene. Okay. The DI guitar. Fiddle DI. Okay, and finally the guitar on the sounds sounds great out here. What do you hear up there?
It's good.
Sounds good to us.
Can we get guitar on stage right a little louder and my guitar a little quieter?
Oh, I didn't have it in the monitor. That's why.
Yeah, I'm talking about the monitor. So.
Yeah, it wasn't on. You want to play them together? See how that is?
All together. All right. Let's play.
Or the
how
two,
long do you want us to play?
The two, just the two guitar that are VI. Is that good? Okay. All right, anytime.
All right. Hi, everybody. We're Kattywompus String Band. We're so glad to be here. Thank you for inviting us back. I don't know how many years we've been here. Maybe it's been 10, but we love it. And thank you, Sandy and Pat. And thank you. Kisses to you, too. And thank you, Doug, for everything you've done, like forever, for the old schoolhouse and kisses. And thank you. Hi, everybody that's watching live the webcast on my Facebook page. We did an earlier live webcast, part of the jam. If you want to see the recording, you can log into my make friends with me on Facebook. Jennifer Ranger, R-A-N-G-E-R. There are two of me. Pick the one in the red sweater, okay? Don't ask me why I have two accounts, but... Anyway, okay, we're Kattywompus String Band. We're based in Old Town Monrovia, and we hope that you come and see us, and we hope that you watch the live jam that we recorded. And we play music from around the world because our family and our friends and our neighbors are from everywhere, and that's the way we like it. Okay, let's do Off to California. Here we go. One, in, two, and. Thank you. I said, we play music from all around the world because our family, our neighbors, our friends, they're from everywhere. And right about now, Tool is taking us to the Middle East.
I think there's still some background music in the monitors.
Yeah, there is background music. Feel free to clap your hands, get up and dance, whatever you want. Now it sounds so quiet.
Thank you, thank you. What a beautiful day for Mountain Music Day. Isn't it gorgeous? Perfect.
Yay!
We've been up here in years past where it's always so fun, but the weather sometimes is really cold, you know, and today is just beautiful. Cool in the shade and warm in the sun. It's perfect. It's like the best day ever. Yay! Yeah. Yay for Mountain Music Day.
Look, seriously, it's a really beautiful day for Mountain Music Day, but Tula,
yeah?
We are a family band. This is my nephew, Scott. Say hi.
Hi, Scott.
My daughter, Tula, T-U-L-A, Tula.
Hello.
I'm Jennifer. My grandson, Max.
Yay!
And my niece, Marlene. Okay, that's the good news. But the bad news is that my grandson just won't behave.
He's bad.
He's totally bad to the bone. I've had it with you. It's time for you to fess up to what happened to you last week.
How I was in the jailhouse?
Yes.
That's right.
Sing it, son.
All right. I had a friend named a Ramblin' Bob, who used to steal, gamble, and rob. He thought he was the smartest guy around. But I found out last Monday that Bob got locked up Sunday. They got him in the jailhouse way downtown. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. But I told him once or twice to quit playing cards and shooting dice. He's in the jailhouse now. Kattywompus, played a game called poker.
What's that?
Knuckle whist and yoker. But shooting dice was his favorite game. And now he's down in jail. Nobody to go his bail. The judge done said that he refused the fine. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. Cause he told that judge right to his face. He didn't want to see this place. He's in the jailhouse now.
Now it's time to fess up, Max. Tell him what you did.
I went out last Tuesday.
Yeah, he did.
Met a girl named Susie. I told her I was the swellest guy around. She started to spend my money.
Uh-oh.
And then she called me honey.
Oh, yeah.
We took in every cabaret in town. We're in the jailhouse now. We're in the jailhouse now. Cause I told that judge right to his face. We didn't want to see this place. We're in the jailhouse now. Thank you.
Mr. Maxwell Lee. Tula, he's your son. Can't you make him behave?
I've tried for 21 years, and it's just not working.
Look, and then the other thing, as long as we're complaining,
yeah.
You know, here's Max in the jailhouse, and here's Tula singing songs like
Stupid Cupid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All she does is sing these songs, and, well, you'll get the idea.
Yeah.
Don't worry if you swallow a bug. It's protein.
All right. the Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I like to clip your wings so you can fly. I'm in love and it's a crying shame. And I know that you're the one to blame. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. I can't do my homework and I can't think straight. I meet him every morning by 8:30. I'm acting like a lovesick fool. He's even got me carrying his books to school. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. You mix me up for good right from the very start. Somebody else's heart. You got me jumping like a crazy clown. And I don't feature what you're putting down. Since I kiss and love and lips and wine, the thing that bothers me is that I like it fine. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. Oh, Scott.
Announcing her because her name is very simple, T-U-L-A, and it's a Greek name. She's named after her grandma in Greece. But here's the deal. Tell them what happens when you order something from Starbucks.
Or anywhere. What's your name, please? And I even spell it, but somebody thought I said tuba the other day.
And what else?
Toi. One time it was toi.
And what else?
Julie. I mean, I guess I kind of understand that. Tula.
And tell them the best one.
Somebody was looking for tundra, and that was me, but I was offended by
okay,
it.
Okay, that's pretty,
like
a
really
funny,
big truck,
right?
Isn't it? Yeah.
I think it's funny.
I didn't like it. But
I think it's funny,
Tula.
And I'm your mother.
It's an easy name, but my mom, she spells it for me, you know? So
T-U-L-A, like in my big fat Greek wedding. You know, Michael Constantine says to his daughter, Tula, you're looking old. And you know what? That's the way our life has been. But anyway, all right. A lot of you know this song. I hope you'll sing with us. Today, while the blossoms vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrow shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine. The song that I sing, I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow may bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your wine. A million and tomorrow shall all pass away. Ere I forget all the joy that is mine. Show off. Yeah, that's it.
That must be it.
All right. Everybody knows this, and we are going to need your help singing.
Thank you.
so funno. Okay. No, that was authentic Spanish. Because I remember as a kid, I took Spanish lessons in elementary school. And I do remember a song. And it was a really great song. And it's the only thing I do remember. And it was about my favorite food and drink. And we'll just sing a short version of it.
Broccoli song.
It's not about broccoli. Don't say broccoli. Chocolate. You know, we like to invite people up with us. So if anyone's got an instrument that they would like to come up and play, stand behind us, sit on the benches, pull up a chair. Come on, don't be shy. Don't be shy. There's my granddaughter, Carly. Say hi.
Hi.
Yay. And my BFF, his name is Jackson. So, who's coming up to join us? Walden, Chris, anybody, or if you want to just sit and relax, that's okay too. We're going to grab some banjos. Oh, Sandy Potter, we're ready for you and your banjo. All right. Yeah, there's Sandy.
Here we go.
Carly, you've got the mic. All right.
We have some friends already joining us. Tom and Brett are joining us. All right.
Sandy, we see you conveniently forgot your banjo.
Lap dulcimer. Wait, Sandy, don't we have an extra?
Yeah, B and G.
So, just to let you know, we do play every Friday night in front of our shop down in Monrovia, California.
That's right.
We're at 410 South Myrtle, Monrovia, California.
412.
Don't give them the wrong address.
I mean, if you go to 410, you'll hear us at 412. Yeah, it's just, right. You know,
it'll all work out. So anyway, we play from 8:15 to about 10-ish, 10:30-ish. And we'd love to see you down there if you can make it over.
Tons of fun. Fun.
Howsoever, if you can't make it over, friend me on my Facebook page, okay? Jennifer Ranger. And it's the Jennifer Ranger that is wearing the red sweater, not the blue one.
That one's an imposter.
Yeah, the other one is an imposter. She looks like me. She plays the dulcimer and stuff. But anyway, it's best not to explain. If I don't respond because I think that you're a terrorist or something, don't be offended. Just call my store, Kattywompus in Old Town Monrovia, and tell people I'm trying to friend her and she won't. By the way, Sandy. I sent you a friend request and you didn't answer me. But that's okay, I'm gonna send you another one. Oh, that would be why.
I'm all politics all the time.
Oh, yay. Yeah, okay, so anyway. That's probably a good idea. Okay, we're going to play a special song for my dear friend, Sandy Potter, who last year got up and played in a banjo with us. We were like so happy, but this year, yeah, she's right there.
She's right there.
But we're gonna play a song for her anyway. Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's right. Thank you. Okay, that was fun. Let's do Breakout. Are you ready? I'm not. All right, one and two and... this, it would be more professional. Why don't you decide how many times you're going to play the song, agree on it ahead of time, and then all stop at the same time without you yelling, one more time, or keep going. And my response was, it wouldn't be as much fun.
That would be like choosing your song you're going to play ahead of time.
It would, yeah. I know, that's what exactly. I'm talking about. Oh, wait, I have to take my banjo off. You know what? That is exactly what
and that we don't do. We don't actually usually, every time we have a list, we say, okay, we're going to, this is what we're going to play or sing. And that usually doesn't happen. Like before we went on, I said, I'm going to sing, you know, this or that. And I changed it the last minute. And that's what we expect of each other. Because we can.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, exactly.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Okay, key of C, everybody.
All right.
Now everybody knows this, so it'll be quite easy for everyone to sing along. Right, Cecilia?
Yes.
That's it. Oh, you're gonna tune, huh? Don't you like the gnats in your face?
How many gnats have you swallowed, Scott? I see them, they like your...
Notice I keep drinking water?
They like Scott's aura. They've been flying
shiny,
around him.
It's a shiny head.
It's all right, it's protein.
All right. You guys are going to help us sing, right? That's it. I'm from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. I'm going to Louisiana with my true love for the sea. It rained all night the day I left. Oh, weather, it was dry. Sun so hot. Don't you cry. Oh, Suzanne. tear was in her eye. Says, I am coming from the south. Susanna, don't you cry. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Oh, Susanna, don't you cry for me. I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Another couple of minutes. Is anyone want to come up? We don't want to look like we're begging you or anything, but I had to beg my family to join me. Yes? You know what? You should sing. We have two more songs then. Sing your song for my BFF, two-year-old Jackson.
He's mine. Jackson, where are you?
Jackson, where are you?
Okay, Jackson, this is for you. It's all about you.
Where is this Jackson?
Jackson, come on. Is he asleep?
I doubt he's asleep.
Can he come up?
Carly, can you bring him?
What you got cooking? I've got cooking something up with me. Hey, hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot dog corn and a $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. So the pub and the dance is free. If you want to have fun, come along with me. Good looking, what you got cooking? Have that cooking something up with me.
Little footprints in the snow. I found a footprint. Said she just stepped out, we'll be returning soon. But give me the winter time when the snow is on the ground. I found her when the snow is on the ground. I traced little footprints in the snow. I found little footprints in the snow. But that's that happy day when Nellie lost her way. As she saw me as we were walking home, she told me that nevermore without me she would roam. Happy now for life, for I've made her my wife, whose footprints I traced plainly in the snow. I traced little footprints in the snow. I found little footprints in the snow. That's that happy day when Nellie lost her way.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. This was a heck of a lot of fun. Thank you so much for putting on Mountain Music Day. Sandy and Pat and Doug, as always. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. We come and see us or check out our live webcast every Friday evening about 8:15 on my Facebook page, Jennifer Ranger on Facebook. We're Kattywompus String Band. Thank you.
Thank
Bye.
You.
Bye, Facebook.
One more time. Kattywompus, give them all a hand.